All right, back here for One Man Plays. Today, I'm going to play the original Contra for the NES. Going to play it on the Wii because I'm waiting for an HDMI splitter to come in so I can record from the PS3. I'm also still working on that damn PS3. There's shit that I don't understand. I'm missing something. Some stuff works right, some stuff don't. I must not have done something right. I'm going back through. I'm looking, trying to research what I did wrong, what I effed up. So we're playing on the Wii U in emulation, of course, as last time. The last couple games I did on One Man's Plays were emulation. We are going to use the Konami code. I actually had to write the Konami code down because I don't have it memorized. And that's probably blasphemous to say, being a gamer, that I don't remember it. I know it's up, up, down, down. After that, I didn't know if it was left, left, right, right, or right, right, left, left. I forgot that part. I do remember BA and then start. So we're gonna set up here. We're gonna start recording here on the Wii U, and we'll go into my profile, not my son's. And if you notice anything different here from the last video, my Wii U, I got it tight now. I got it set up. So we'll go into Wii mode, and we'll get the game ready to go. Yeah, that PS3, I don't know. Some stuff I want to put on it, it works great. Other stuff, I don't know what I messed up. It just don't want to work. Actually, I'm probably going to walk away here for a minute to grab a drink, and then I'll be right back. We'll get into the NES emulator, FCE Ultra GX, and then I will be right back. Let's turn the TV down a little bit. Okay, be right back. All right, it's not a six packs and shooters, but gonna have a cold one. Okay. See if it worked. Do a reset. 10. I know what's going on. Doing this. Turn all that shit off. Now, let's try that again. Now, let's see if it worked. Nope. Told you I suck at that. Up, up, down, down. Left, right, EA, start. Man. Up, up, down, down, left, right, EA, start. There we go. So, the original Contra is not a game that I played in the arcade, and it's not even a game that when I had my NES as a kid that I ever saw in the store ever. I mean, oh, I should let that come over further. I saw Super C in the store. And of course, I owned that game as a kid. But the original Contra, I never seen that in the store. That I didn't even know that was available until, wow, I was probably a teenager. I do not want that. Ah! Well, I'm just gonna die. I did not want to pick that the hell up. That is crap. I do have my turbos turned on. As we all know, once you beat the first level here, it goes into like a pseudo third person mode. That was probably like really awesome to a lot of people when they first played this game on the NES. Because I'd imagine not a lot of people played any. Oh, damn it! Not a lot of people played a game that had a mode like this. I gotta quit touching that shit. Yeah, I had not played or really. It's not a game I grew up with, so I wasn't really ever interested in playing this one until, like, 2 years ago. I was like, oh, well, I guess I should probably play that. Shit, as you can see, I suck. Level down. I don't even remember how many levels are in this game. I think I want to say there's like 8. 25 guys left. Should be able to beat it. Hopefully we don't have to continue. I mean, 30 guys is a lot. Want that. That was shitty. Got an extra guy? Lost the extra guy. Damn. I am really effing up. Damn it. Probably got 10 guys left. I only lost 5 guys there. It feels like I lost a lot more. Damn it. Lucky I didn't bite the big one. Thank you for the rapid fire. Yeah, this is not a game I played a lot, so I don't have shit memorized. Damn it. I'd say something, but I don't want to get flagged. Dammy, dammy, whammy. Nikes. Horrible. That crap. Ding-a-lang-a-ding-dang. Dang it. Fuck. Fuck. Level 6, I got 5 guys left. I don't even know why I bothered picking that up. I'm just gonna die anyways. My hands have no muscle memory of this game. There's no 35 years of practicing here. I don't want that crap. Well, that's good. Why the hell did he drop the F down? That's fine. That's fine. Come back with 30 guys. 30 guys to get 6 levels. I knew better. I still did it, but I knew better. I knew better than to do that too. Really? What the? Why? Why? That's why. The genius was good that damn way. Oh yeah, now I want to drop down through there and don't want to let me. Yeah, man. I think this is that big dude that jumps around and tries to, yeah. He reminds me of like a muscle man. Like them little dudes we used to have back in the late 80s. I'm just happy I killed him. Is this the last level? Or we got one more? Why? What? Like the arms and the freaking spike wall wasn't enough? You gotta have dudes running out at you too? Nope. Itch. Ah. Seen him coming up. Kept going running like a Riri.
Hey guys, I ran into the wall.
I'm surprised I made it through there. No, I'm not surprised I made it through there. Yeah. That was like so close to hitting me. Damn! I didn't even know what I was supposed to shoot at. I didn't see the shit above the door until right, damn. I thought there was 8 levels. I only ever beat this game one time. I didn't think I would do it. Not with just 3 guys left. But that is the end of Contra on the NES. And my name's Ryan. We're gonna let the credits roll here, and I will catch you next time. Either in a Man and Monkey video, a couples therapy gaming episode, a six packs and shooters, or a one man plays. Catch you next time.